Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Especially, I'm looking at my own self.
Okay, got a clear view.
I could scan. Look at that, Mayor Lucius Rhine.
Get him to the next vent. Places of work.
Onosaka will cover the cost.
Deputy Mayor Weldon Holt.
Penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money.
Arasaka
it's election season. How do you think this will make me look?
People
start saying I've lost control of one district I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Cool. Those big important people. Scan for a way into the vents. Okay, so I gotta... Here. Enter shaft. Running command. Oh, cool. There it goes. Come on, guy. You can do
it. Hey, flathead's in.
There you go.
Patching you into next cam now.
This is pretty awesome.
What makes you think it was for you?
Housekeeping.
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him. Note inside said, sorry for the mess. There was blood everywhere. But at least he left a tip.
Oh my god.
Am I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms? Where's the damn justice in it?
Ugh. Terminal.
Think he's
a bug?
Who?
Got a hitch.
You know. What now?
Housekeeping's in my way.
Has that naughty
got a distractor. Let's see what's on the subnet.
Mean Yorinobu Arasaka. Men like him are always single.
Smart room panel?
Got a smart room panel.
Biker at heart.
Useful?
Always itching for a ride.
No, not in the least.
I'd give him a ride. And wipe him.
Got terrarium.
Terrarium's got a control panel.
Stick to wiping that glass.
Somehow I doubt it.
You're leaving streaks everywhere.
Terrarium's temperature control?
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality controller.
Cream, yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
Yeah, lower the temperature. So it's not in there with them, right? It's under the floor? Or is it in the room with them? So how are they distracted?
Cat. Something's up with the tank.
Oh.
Hey, bug. It worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
So she's gotta move. Alright. Into the shaft. It is in the room with them. Okay. Too bad they can't just run through the vents, like, all the way through. Okay. There he is. There you go. I love this little thing. So cool.
Okay.
Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
What's a dweller? Security. There's the grate. Door open.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Mm. Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah. Look around for a CCTV port.
CCTV port. Right there.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
Oh, is that the dweller they're talking about? Netrunner chair. Anything else? Screens. Door. What's that? Anything? No. What's that? Something there. See that? Alright, what now?
What do we do now?
Neutralize him. Use the flathead to jack into him. I'll flash freeze him with a demon. Old lingo, don't ask.
Dweller won't realize something's up.
Gotta jack straight into his chair. He won't know what hit him then. Could drive a tank through here and he wouldn't feel a breeze. Dead to the world, that one. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though.
Alright. So we gotta open this door. How do we...
Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other camp.
Might have found our way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second camp.
Not that one, then. This one. Hopefully this guy doesn't notice.
Now toggle over to the other camp. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
Oh, is he in there? Okay. Go, little spider bot, do your thing. Oh, there he is.
Woo! Got him! Love those demons.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Why have they keep an eye on him? He'd be dead to the world, he said.
How you feeling?
It's a little disorienting right now.
A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours?
Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit.
Oh, that's right. I still have to level up from before, I think. 2 attribute points and 2 perk points. Well, I am level 7. A hole to purchase. See what button that actually corresponds to on what I'm using. Okay, 6 intelligence. Let's do reflexes. Okay. Now I got perk points. Rifle and submachine gun damage while aiming. 10%. Moving enemies. Reload time? Oh, that's above me. Locked. Let's see. Level 7. That's what I'm at. So why is it locked? Oh, because I need 7 in one of these, got it. That's not what I wanted to do. Hold on. I know I could go to character. Let's see. Let's see. So I can take the ones in red. Got it. The fact that they're red makes me think that they're not available. You know what I'm saying? Increased crit chance with pistols. Reload time. Damage 3%. Nothing. Headshot damage multiplier, that's pretty good. But let me look at other things then. So this I took. Max health by 10 and then 20%. Max stamina. Carrying capacity. All good things. Reduces recoil of shotguns and light machine guns. 3% damage. Reload time. And I realize this stuff will get better as you go on. This is not really what I'm specializing in. Technical ability. This I'll get into later. Reduces damage taken from explosions by 10%. The explosion radius of grenades is visible. That could be helpful. Grant immunity to all effects from your own grenades. Tempted to take this. But let's see what else we have. Unlocks the mass vulnerability demon, which reduces the physical resistance for all enemies in the network by 30% for 3 minutes. Disables all cameras in the network for 3 minutes. Increases the amount of euro dollars gate acquired from access points. Breach time for breach protocol. Quick hacking. Quick hacks deal 10% more damage. Crafting specs for uncommon. Reveals an enemy netrunner when they're attempting to hack you. Allows RAM to recover during combat. Eliminating a target affected by a quick hack. Quick hack instantly recovers 1 RAM. That will... This thing, I spy. Now let me just look here. I've taken these. Throwing knives. 15% more damage to human enemies. Non-lethal aerial takedowns on unaware targets. Movement speed after successful takedown is increased. Cold steel. Alright, well... This just in general. I think. Reveals an enemy netrunner when they're attempting to hack you. I think that's pretty valuable. And we're done. Now it's just telling me to sit. I can talk to Jackie? No. Ooh. What happened?
What do you think?
Oh, a few hours later.
Hmm? Who gave what up?
That's something happened to me.
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all.
What else can we
it's
do?
It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steal dragons or some shit. You go from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Well, you did the same with the Valentinos, didn't you?
Went down the same road, didn't you? Hooked up with the Valentinos, spewed some lead, then walked away.
Hey, that ain't the same thing.
Sure.
It's not some fucking palace in Japan.
True.
I didn't have no choices. And I paid a price for it too, remember? 3 slugs to the chest. Feels like one's still in my left lung. Don't be putting me on a level with that hijo de puta. Fucking tourist.
Hmm. Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby.
Oh.
And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Let us begin.
Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
Head to the penthouse.
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
Silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay, so why'd the rocker boy's output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys! Focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon Yorinobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
It's right around here. You see a switch? Am I standing on it? I'm looking. I don't see a switch.
Hurry up. Yorinobu could be back any second.
Well, where is it? Is it? I figured it'd be right near here. What? What's this?
Hurry up, V.
I got Jin. What really happened in Arasaka Tower? I'll read that later. Where's...
got no time for this!
I know, where's a switch? Wait. What's a fridge?
Got no time for this!
Flowers of Silence, I'll read that later too.
Hurry up, V.
I found it? Oh, on here?
Hurry up. Yorinobu could be back any second.
Apparently I found a switch. Oh, the switch is over here?
Hurry up, V. I'm
getting stuck on stuff.
Bingo! Got something ejected. Come here, V.
No.
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it.
Oh, here. Checking in.
Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
What? Oh, no.
I got winged visitors. Bug.
Don't know who. But staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this.
Oh, boy.
How much longer, T?
Shit, Yorinobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
We don't have any weapons.
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Got it.
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guessing that's a yes.
Good. Let's go.
We're gonna be able to get out of here.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar. Try that. No. Inside it now.
Inside the pillar? What? In. We can go in here? Oh. We're in the smart panel?
Our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I hope your thinking is done.
I thought Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Wars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one, too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bucko, we got incoming.
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
Oh.
The Emperor. Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shh.
Ass-licking legend.
Soundproof.
Won't be surprised if they know we're in here. Is that thing closed behind us? He's scanning.
Arasaka-sama, mada body check ga owatteimasen.
Watashi no musuko da.
Rei no mono o kaishuu shimashou ka?
Watashi ga yaru. Itte kure.
They have to know we're in the apartment.
Close.
Too close. If he'd have sniffed this out.
But he didn't. No kayate.
No, they really don't know we're in here? I thought they found us.
Unfucking believable. Saburo Arasaka.
She's just waiting till they leave to talk to his son, I guess.
Watashi ga kizukanai to demo omotta no ka?
Somosomo ore no koto o kini shita koto nanka nai daro. Anta no mondaiten wa soko da. Sekai wa jibun chushin ni mawatteru to omotteru. Gouman da yo.
Yorinobu.
Doushite koko e? Jikijiki ni ore ni kutsujoku o awase, tachiba o omoi shiraseru tame ni ka?
Deru kui wa utareru to yoku iu daro.
Jibun no kotoba ja nani mo ie nai no ka?
Should take after T-Bug, this guy.
Kisama koso jibun ga nani o shiyou to shita ka wakatte iru no ka? Watashi tachi no kouseki o yabanjin ni watase nado.
That's not too heavy.
One of them gonna kill the other?
様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。
Does he have a gun behind his back?
ここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せない
。 He's got a gun, doesn't he?
貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。
Oh, yeah, no gun.
これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
We're going to be framed for the Emperor's death, aren't we? Yeah, both of us. We have to get the hell out of here now. Without him seeing us. Ugh. I know. If he goes to go use the bathroom or something...
I wish to put the hotel on lockdown.
Oh no, then we can't get out.
Saburo Arasaka has been murdered.
Code Red initiated.
He knows...
Attention! Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki Plaza.
He knows we're in
Please
here.
Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
He knows...
He's going to point right to us.
Well, that's it. We have to break the window and jump. That's the only way out of here.
What the fuck just happened in there?
Yorinobu just offed Subaru.
Yeah.
What?
His own fucking pops.
You know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second.
Where do we go? What
oh
do we do?
Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Huh, you're not the one in here. Gotta get us out of here.
Need you to get us out of here, now!
Give me a sec!
We don't have a sec!
Yeah, I was about to say that.
Okay, got something. Window, now!
This window? Where? This window?
Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder... Oh, fuck. Oh, no, not now!
Let us out.
I've been made!
Bug!
T-Bug!
Just lost T!
Fucking major leagues. Happy now, Jackie.
I got a gun. Wait. Oh, we can get out now. So, ladder? Oh my god. Oh.
Look down.
Are you serious? It's raining too?
Yep. That's fucking high. Shit. That trauma?
They're here for Saburo. They're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us.
We're invisible. There's nobody out here. Whoa! Ugh. Holy! Ugh. Ugh.
Oh shit!
Ugh. It picked my
close
ribs.
One.
The relic.
It's
Madres.
Damaged.
Oh, this ain't good.
You're bleeding, Jack.
Jackie, you're bleeding.
Worry about me later. Get the relic. Container depressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%.
Oh, that's not good.
Drop it. Carajo.
Critical.
Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
Fine.
V? Becky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Chaos.
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip integrity's at... Jackie?
86%?
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
Is that even safe?
V, it doesn't you sound there? Safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it.
Are you putting it in, Jackie?
En nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amen.
Now what?
Jackie? You okay?
No. I guess. Any
once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
Sounds great. Telamine's calling?
Del, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
I still can't
certainly
move.
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We're gonna somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. Now we best be quick. Oh, what I see.
You okay?
Great. Now let's get out of here.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout campaign.
Securing the floor. Clear.
Please remain in your room.
Understood. Over and out.
Maybe still clear here, too. We'll get down.
If this was a drill, why'd they send in Zaka's... In the lobby now. Gonna sweep the building, all floors.
A crafting spec. Alright.
In silencio.
Drones have encountered hazards on the penthouse level and opened fire. Yorinobu Arasaka has been evacuated from the premises. I repeat,
no opening fire.
What the hell's going on there?
Doesn't sound good.
Where's the elevator? Says it's this way. Elevator to lobby. Oh, we have to go down? We have to go down. I think we're safe up here for now.
Attention! Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Alright, so there's only... We can't get down this way, right? You'd have to jump. Should we jump? Let's try the stairs.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki.
distract.